get him? Tell him, don't let that man beat you. Got him.
Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
Shard mine is up those stairs. Let's go. Talium, I think you call yourself. The companions have sent us back here to take care of the bandit leader. I came here once before.
There's a cave here. Think we should check it out?
Yes, we should. When I first came to Skyrim and I was utterly humiliated. Let's see what happens this time.
Come on, come on!
At your best. Come on.
Gotcha. Certainly a bigger bandit than what was here the first time. All right, we might be in for some trouble. Let's go. It was really
something. Don't like the looks of this.
Last time, I just died over and over again. At least, I had premonitions of dying.
I truly appreciate the joy of one final mistake.
Get him! Tell him, don't let that man beat you. Got him. Talium, whatever your name is, don't let that man beat you like that. Taking this mead. Okay.
Take extra care, you do. A low-hanging bit of stone.
And I will mine this ore with magic. Okay, come on, let's go. More. Couldn't do this the last time I was here. I think it's through here. Coming. They're not coming. But they know we're here. Or not.
And someone had to die.
You don't look like you're sneaking. Okay, that's better.
should have known she was lying. Said she'd wait for him, but they never wait.
You won't leave here.
Now that's done.
I'm gonna mine the ore too. There. Okay, we'll take the painting. Novice robes. Well, we don't really need those, but I'll take this anyway. Okay, let's go.
I've got your back.
Maybe this will draw their attention.
Wow, would you look at that?
I don't think so. Where are the rest of them?
I'll show you what a real...
Wait, the leader is a skeever? What did he just do? Wow. Okay, I think that's about it. I can mine this over here, though.
Stopping for a nap. You fall asleep in this place, and you never wake up.
Okay, and that was killing the bandit at Ember Shard Mine. I guess we'll go back to Whiterun and talk with, whatever his name is. But we'll take care of all that in due time.